applause before I sing a song. This is a song that was written by a great friend of mine from Hull in Yorkshire, the late Mike Watterson, one of the greatest singers I ever met. I met him back in 1968, and that night he taught me the lakes of Pontchartrain, and I brought it back home to Ireland, where it has become part of the national repertoire here nearly. But this is a song which he wrote himself called A Stitch in Time, and he was reading about a court case in a place called Beverly, and he wrote this song on the back of it. Oh, there was a woman, and she lived on her own. She slaved on her own, she skiffed on her own. She had two little boys and two little girls. She lived all alone with her husband. He was a hunk of a man, a chunk of a man. He was a punk of a man, a hunk of the rock and spunk of a man. Such a boozy, bruising bully of a husband. He would come home drunk at night. He thrashed her black and he thrashed her white. Thrashed her to within an inch of her life. Then he snored all night like a pig, her drunken husband. One night she gathered her tears all around her shame. She covered up the bruising and cried with the pain. Oh, you'll not do that ever again. I'll not live any more with a drunken husband. And at night as he lay drunk in the bed, the strangest thought came into her head. She took up the needle and the thread and went straight into her sleeping husband. She started the stitch with the girlish thrill, with the woman's eye and the seamstress skill. She bipped and she tucked with an iron will as she stitched all around her sleeping husband. She ran the bottom sheet to the blanket she stitched at the mattress through. She bibbed and she ducked the whole night through, waiting for the dawn and her husband. And he awoke with a pain in his head. He found that he could not move in the bed. Oh, sweet God in heaven, if I lost my legs, she just sat and smiled at her husband. In her hand she held the frying pan, with a flat in her hand she flew with him. He could not move and he cried, God damn, don't you swear at me, you dirty little drunken bollocks boy. Oh, she bit him black and she bit him blue, with the frying pan and the colander too. With the rolling pin, a stroke or two, such a battered and repenting husband. If you ever come home drunk again, I'll stitch you up and I'll sew you in. Then I'll pack me bags and I'll be gone. I'll not live any more with a drunken husband. And isn't it true what a wife can do with the needle thread and a stitch or two? He sobered up, his booze in his throat, and she don't live anymore, no, she don't live anymore with a drunken husband.